Hi, my name is Susan Chittooran, and I'm with FDA's Office of Patient Affairs within the Office of the Commissioner. I'm a social worker by background, and one of the things that I'm most passionate about is helping patients, caregivers, and advocates share their personal experiences with FDA about their diseases and conditions. One of my main roles at the agency is to manage FDA's Patient Listening Session program. And so the Listening Session program is a really unique way for you as patients and caregivers to talk to us a little bit about what is most important to you in either managing your condition or what you would like to see in a type of treatment. Listening sessions are small, really informal meetings where you have the advantage of sitting at the table or on a Zoom call with FDA staff, the folks that are potentially studying your diseases and conditions or reviewing products that may benefit you eventually. These listening sessions are small, about an hour and a half in length, and they're designed only for your community. So the general public isn't included in that. And we purposely keep them small because it makes it easier for you to share your experiences with us. As a social worker, I know that it can be difficult sometimes to talk about very personal experiences, especially if it affects you or your child. And so one of my jobs is to help you feel comfortable in being able to share your story so that FDA can hear those experiences in a meaningful way. One of my favorite things about listening sessions is after the session, seeing the excitement on patients and caregivers' faces, knowing that they've done their part to be an advocate for their community. And so far, we've done a number of these sessions since the program started in 2018. We've done 31 so far, and we have a very busy year ahead of us in 2021. One of the things that inspires me most is knowing that I can work with you and help you to tell your story in a way that is most meaningful. Most people typically don't think that FDA has social workers. People typically think that, you know, the agency is full of doctors and researchers and nurses and pharmacists, but there's a couple of us too. And just know that in my job, I'm here to help you be the best advocate for yourself. And so we want to make sure that anytime that you're talking to FDA, that you're doing so in a way that makes you comfortable. So I hope that you'll reach out to us, and we really look forward to working with you and your families on these listening sessions.